Delicati reverse rare, and a Houndoom full art. Now that's what that card looks like. What's going on, Motivators? In this video is going to be a Pokemon battle tiebreaker on 15 packs of Dockets Ablaze. And this is the grand finale because, as you know, we had a tie with Krazy Collections on our last time we were here. And that was such an amazing pack battle that was. But this time we're going to do another one. And we're going to such have a great time. So before we get any further, please leave a like button. Let's get at least 10 likes on this video. Also, if you're new and want to become a motivator on this channel, all you have to do is hit the subscribe button and turn the bell on. It's because we do giveaways and stuff like that, so please stay tuned. And we are, by the time that this is recording, we almost hit 100 subscribers. And I want to say thank you for each and one of you to take the time and support to hit, go ahead and smash the subscribe button and do the like. I really do appreciate it. And yeah, that's about it. So anyways, we're doing pack battles with 15 Dockets Ablaze packs right here. Of course, you've probably seen that because I use these as for the booster box that we recently did. And oh, I'm not sure when I'll be posting that, so yeah. But anyways, let's go ahead and get cracking, because that camera that you see right now is about to die in 10 minutes. So let's go ahead and start. So scoreboard, please put it up there. So in my pack battles that I do with people is that you got to get, it's 1 point for a V, it's 5 points for a full art or a VMAX, and it's 10 points for a gold or a shiny Pokemon. Ooh, Darkrai. That is awesome. Reverse rare. And Delicati. But anyways, I love doing pack battles and it's so much fun. You get to hang out with so many YouTubers from doing this way. One, two, three, and four. I'm gonna have to change the battery on that soon though. Lunatone, Struggle Gloves, Combustion, Diglett, Pampor, Spinoink, Bounsweet, Dust Force, Teddy Rooster, Reverse, and Selene. Okay, our next pack. Come on. Yes. All my hopes on getting this Charizard has gone down the drain. 1, 2, 3, and 4. But that is okay. I'm always having fun doing these pack battles. And just having a great time. Trap Pinch, Jigglypuff, Ducklet, Killer Blast, Galarian Duckmantar, Tyranitar, Reverse, and Topikoko Holographic. Nice. And real quick. Let's go to this pack right here. So. Online code card. 1, 2, 3, and 4. I'd be really surprised if we get a tie again. So yeah. Steeny, Ferret, Yellowhorn, Skitty, Rowlet, Wishwashy, Confident, Sinister T, Big Parcel, and an Eternatus V. Wow, that's 1 point for me. Nice card. Clap, clap. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Why was this pack already open? This is a fake pack. Why was this already open?
I don't know how you get the stock in the water.
Oh, are you serious?
I wish you had
a, I'm not sure if that's even real or not real.
Really?
It seems real. And I got it from the Toy Vault, so it should be real. No. Oh, I messed everything up. Oh, there's that. Familiar Bell? Nah. Dude, that was weird. I hope not all my packs are like that. I'll complain to Toy Vault saying, hey, give me a better booster box. Like, seriously. I mean, look at that. Wow. Okay, this one hasn't been tampered with, so that's at least that's good. That just makes me worried. I don't know. Okay.
Yeah.
Here's your code card. That was just weird. Alright. Flaffy, Carnivine, Feebas, Parsif, Fletching to Wimpod, Grimer, Staraptor, Reverse Rare, and Vanillisk. Alright, calm down, Brian! You're talking way too loud! Jesus. Alright, here's your green and code card. 2, 3, 4. Let's get right cracking. Energy, Daltrex, Denenate, Birdkeeper, Dino, Jigglypuff, Dunsparce, Clink, Marini, Glamish the Mime, Megalalion, Demarketar, and a Blaziken holographic. Nice. Oh boy. 2, 3, 4. We only got 1 point. Puff Energy, Solok, Steenee, Clink, Ducklet, Marie, Paris, Gothitar, Clink again, Reverse, and Alcacal, Rare. Okay. That. Do you think these cards are real, guys? I hope so. Relicanth, Galhorn, Torchic, Stolly, Staraptor, Pansage, Carviskeer, Reverse, and Wiggly, Tough Puff Puff. I think we're down with our last Charizard. Oh no, we got one more. We got one more. Finally. 2, 3, 4. OPC, Ursaring. Starrimery, Cubchoo, Bumblebee, Wimpashi, and a Hollow Doom? V. Nice! That's 1 point for us. That's 2 points. Wow, such a great card. Nice card. Okay, go ahead and cop clap. Trying to hurry up here because I only got 4 minutes left on that camera. Either that or you gotta watch this camera. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Ooh, I see something great, dude. Guys. Ursaring, Poggy Guys, Combustion, Fletchling, Glamish the Mind, Torchic, Family, Delicati, Reverse Rare, and a Houndoom Full Art. Now that's what that card looks like. Wow! That's 5 points. So 5, 6, 7 points. And we still haven't pulled a rainbow rare yet. Wow. That's awesome. Another white and green code card. Come on, computer. Stop going to sleep mode. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I think that was just a that. Sinistia, Dugtrio, Rare Fossil, Sinistee, Carablast, Meltan, Marini, Paraline, Aragon, Reverse Rare, and Tyranitar Holographic.
Wow.
Okay. Our last few packs. That ain't good. Four. Larion, Parasect, Wishwashy, Pansage, Tauros, Diglett, Skevlet, Mantine Reverse, and Metric non-holographic rare. Okay. Oh, come on. Why another dud? 1, 2, 3, 4. Energy, Seven Stage, Semipore, Covascurious, Dali, Aeron, Cubchew, Rallet, Jigglytuff, Puff, Kaboo, and Galarian, Mr. Mime. Last pack magic. Last pack magic. And I have yet to receive a hyper rare card, but I guess that you don't get them in every booster box. 1, 2, 3, 4. Spike Moth, Keep of Toughness, Family of the Shelmet, Pinpour, Teddy Rusa, Rookidee, Torchic, Torchic again, Reverse, and Minikyu. Wow. So ahead we got some still amazing great pulls. So we got Tyranitar, Blaziken, and here we go, a full art Houndoom, regular art of Houndoom V, Eternatus V, and Topical Toco. So that's 5, 6, 7 points right here. And once again, thank you Krazy Collections for doing this pack battle. I hope you have amazing luck. So Motivators, please check him down in the description down below to see what kind of pulls he's got. And yeah, and so that is it, guys. As always, be strong, be positive, be kind, be safe, have great pulls. Catch you on the next video.